Welcome to San Antonio, New Mexico, a place not renowned for its size, but for its monumental contribution to the hospitality industry. Nestled in this small town is the birthplace of the iconic Hilton Hotel chain, forever marked by the legacy of A.H. Hilton and his son, Conrad Hilton. In the late 1880s, A.H. Hilton established the Hilton Mercantile Company, a humble establishment that laid the groundwork for what would become a global hotel empire. Born here on December 25, 1887, Conrad Hilton would go on to transform this legacy, building a brand that became synonymous with luxury and service. As the years passed, the bustling Hilton section faded, with economic shifts and changing times leaving only remnants of its past glory. Yet the spirit of the community endures. Today, San Antonio continues to thrive just north of those historic ruins. Offering events like the vibrant Fiestas de San Antonio, visitors can explore not only the remnants of the Hilton's beginnings, but also enjoy the serene beauty of the Bosque del Apache National Wildlife Refuge. This once ghost-like past is now a living testament to resilience and ongoing community spirit. Though Conrad Hilton's presence has left an indelible mark, it's the community's resolve to keep its history alive that truly captivates. Join us on this journey as we unearth the rich heritage and enduring character of San Antonio, NM, where the story of the Hilton Hotel dynasty began.